我们非常公平，在金钟勇士那边也有准备影片，要看的是大家最喜欢的 Curry 打高尔夫球。
对，勇士球团是准备了迷你高尔夫挑战，而且 Curry 少一个打三个，来看看咖喱大神的小白球是不是真的很神。
Ultimate Golf Challenge, Stephen Curry, you're gonna take on Mr. Fab, GP2, and Pilo, 3-1. Whoever has the most in this hole in 30 seconds wins the golf
Bring
challenge.
It on, bring it on.
So let's shag the ball, help him out.
Trouble.
In the bunker.
Come on now,
that's one. There it is.
Right here, baby. I took down the competition. I got the job done. You know what I'm saying? This is going on the mantle right here.
Come on. Very nice.
好，觉得 Curry 这个影片有点短，没关系。接下来还有咖喱弟跟咖喱老爹。
对，大家应该都知道，咖喱老爹 Del Curry 过去就是黄蜂的球星，而如今咖喱弟 Seth Curry 也成了黄蜂的一员，父子俩应该有特别的想法，一起来看看。
Curry, you reach that pitch,
Seth.Open shot, you know that's cool, man.
You know, I said on the air last night, it's still a little strange for me. Calling their games when they're playing for other teams, I got used to that, but now that he's on the team, kind of be objective. But I can also be excited and be fired up because he's playing for our team.
Seth Curry's got it! That's what I'm talking about! Home to the lead!
Line it up, son. Yeah, hold a follow through. Welcome home!
It's been really good.And I think it's good not only for the team, but for the locker room as well. Seth brings a lot of experience with him and fun, joy for the game, playing the right way, so he can help all the way around.
So, Ray, you look down and you see that throwback jersey that I used to watch every night as a kid, just wanted to put that on and wear it and play in the Charlotte Coliseum. And back in the day, they used to let us run around the arena, shoot on the court before games. You have all those experiences that you can remember, so it's cool to actually be.Kind of the roles reversed, be in the locker room and be able to bring my kid down and kind of have those same experiences.
And we are to the final two competitors in the first round. Del Curry will be on the left of your screen.
I remember in the shootout, I was like, yo, can you hang out with my guys, man? I want him on the floor. He's like, yeah, no doubt.
Kind of got to remember that a little bit. I was young, but I remember, All-Star weekend, hanging out just on the side, seeing all the guys do the three-point shootout, dunk contest, all those type of things. Just hanging out with Zoe.Getting to experience that on the floor, that was a lot of fun.
My last few years here, when they were old enough to realize, hey, Pop's in the NBA playing, all the coaches welcomed them at practice. They'd run around, shoot, and then when practice started, get a Gatorade, hold the ball, and they'd sit there and watch practice.
I mean, you have the experience when you're young, but you don't realize until you get older, all the stuff you were soaking in, all the knowledge, and just watching those guys go about their routines on a daily basis is definitely...manifested itself in us.
2024世界桌球团体锦标赛女子团体决赛，由五连霸的大魔王、世界排名第一的中国对决世界排名第二的日本。日本这一届来势汹汹，从预赛一路杀到决赛，全部都是以直落三轻松过关，也是世桌女团决赛连续五届上演中日大战。中国第一点由世界球后孙颖莎打头阵，面对年仅15岁的天才少女张本美和，不负众望以11-5、11-8、11-4抢得开门红。来到第二点，世界排名第5的日本女将早田希娜强碰世界第3的陈梦，成功为队友讨回一口气，上演让一追三的逆转秀，以6-11、11-8、11-9以及14-12为日本扳回一城。 双方前两点形成一胜一败，进入攸关听牌优势的第三点，日本女将平野美宇以11-8、13-11、12-10，再击败世界排名第二的王艺迪，日本队连下两城，一口气取得2-1的领先局面。只要再拿下一点，就能终结中国的连霸美梦。然而，中国的世界球后孙颖莎挡在眼前，面对早田希娜的强烈进逼，展现球后游刃有余的实力。以11-2、11-7、11-6，又是直落三胜出，再把比分追到2-2。中日大战进入决胜第五点，世界排名第三的陈梦对决天才少女张本美和。陈梦首局虽然是以4-11丢失，不过快速调整状态，再以11-7、11-8、11-7连下三城，回敬一次精彩的让一追三，也为中国惊险守住6-8。至于25号晚间登场的男团决赛，上演一场中法大战。中国第一点推派大头王楚钦，以11-4、11-8、11-3直落三击退 Felix LeBron。第二点则是由范振东对决 Felix 的哥哥 Alexis LeBron。范振东挺过精彩的五局大战，帮助中国取得2-0的绝对优势。
好，接下来关心渣打台北公益马拉松。今年赛事吸引了22,000名跑者共襄盛举，让他们从2013年开始累积的捐款金额一举突破了8,000万台币。
奋力冲刺，迈向全马终点，身旁还有活力满满的小龙女啦啦队喊声应援。参加2024渣打台北公益马拉松的跑者，完赛后纷纷露出笑容，坚持不放弃，就是这次路跑所希望传达的精神。
This is a huge community event, and we know it's not easy to run, so we want to cheer everyone on. So we encourage them to run their best by cheering them on and encouraging them, and just you know helping them to go that distance. It always helps when someone's being your cheerleader.
渣打台北公益马拉松从2013年起就开始举办，除了成功促进全民运动，更将收益投入到视障关怀以及中低收入青年的教育协助。在国内路跑中具有一定指标性。
Standard Chartered Taipei Marathon is really special because first it's a charity marathon, so at the heart of everything it is charity, and we are the largest charity marathon in town. Since 2013, we've raised over 82 million Taiwan dollars, and this year alone, through the generosity of our runners, of the donors, we've raised over 3 million Taiwan dollars. So that's really special. The other thing is the international flavor of our marathon.So we run 10 marathons across many markets globally, and in Taiwan, we also have this year almost 800 runners who came from 44 markets. So that's another special point of this marathon that's quite different.
已经举办多年的渣打马持续提升规模，今年首创跑者专属 APP 可以及时记录成绩跟排名。另外也邀请金曲乐团宇宙人担任活动大使，亲临表演，给参赛跑者最丰富的体验。来年再相约。起跑线见，未来体育台黄瑞宏、陈维化采访报道。